The timeline on this project, we have a 3-year period of performance of construction. And right now the contractor is getting all the submittals done, and they'll start breaking ground in September. So by September of 2026, we'll have the bridge complete. The plan is not to close down the bridge. We're gonna construct the southern bridge first and transfer all the traffic to the southern bridge, and then build the northern bridge. And then when we open it up, there'll be 5 lanes here across the Deep Creek. There's a lot of work that's got to be done. That's what the residents here are going to see, is really the site preparation. Right, so there's some demolition that needs to happen on the west side of the canal. There's an older orthodontics building that's got to come down. They've got to get the foundations constructed on the west side. And then there's got to be a realignment of the roads here on the east side. We got to get Hinton Avenue aligned with George Washington so we can get the traffic light in. That traffic light is going to be super important to the safety of everyone that transits through here, but especially all the residents here in Deep Creek.
Well, on the short term, it means that very soon, once this project is complete, traffic can connect once again. You know, this community has been so patient, so inconvenienced every day, waiting in line, waiting to get through the traffic and the congestion. And this is hope. This is a hope for the future. And it shows what we can do when we all work together. So it's an amazing moment, actually.